Hello, my name is Dmitry Kovalev. I am a PhD student at KAUST. Today I will present our paper, A Linearly Convergent Algorithm for Decentralized Optimization, Sentinel-less Bits for Free. My co-authors are Anastasia Koloskova, Martin Yagi, and Sebastian Stieh from EPFL, and Peter Richterik from KAUST, who is my advisor. We consider an undirected network G with V being a set of nodes 1 to N and E being a set of edges. Our goal is to find a solution to a finite sum minimization problem over RD, where each data describing function fi is available to the corresponding node I only. In our paper, we focus on the case when each function fi is L-smooth and mu strongly convex. In our setup, decentralized communication is done only across edges of the network. For example, node 2 can communicate across edges with nodes 1, 3, and 4. Communication is the main bottleneck in distributed training systems, which we tackle with a compressed communication. In particular, each node applies random compression operator Q to each vector it wants to send to the neighbor, which we call omega quantization. This operator is unbiased and has bounded variance. Examples include, but not limited to, random sparsification and random dithering. Our original minimization problem has the following saddle point reformulation. F of x is a block-separable function which is also L-smooth and mu-strongly convex. L is a dual feasible space. We are going to solve this saddle point problem by alternating primal minimization and dual maximization steps. There are two ways to perform a primal minimization step. Option A performs exact minimization in primal variable x, which is equivalent to calculation of the dual gradient of F. Option B performs inexact minimization with a single gradient step. We perform dual maximization with a single compressed gradient ascent step under norm induced by a pseudo-inverse of Laplacian matrix W, also known as Gossip matrix. We use variance-reduced compressed gradient algorithm to perform dual step. This is how it looks in expectation. We can notice here a multiplication by matrix W, which is equivalent to decentralized communication step. This is a key lemma, which establishes an upper bound on the variance of the dual step. Rho is the condition number of the matrix W, and rho infinity is another factor which is less than rho. One can show that rho infinity divided by rho can be as little as 1 over n. This lemma implies that if omega times rho infinity divided by rho is less than 1, then we can perform compression for free. This table compares our algorithm with existing work. Overall, there is only one existing algorithm which is both linearly convergent and uses compressed communication, but it has worse rate than ours. Thank you for your attention.